everyone. We're so happy to be here. We're dying to play for you. We are the Dead Composers Society Orchestra. And as much as we would like to be scary good, we thought we'd take you through a time travel of possibly having you hear Halloween and how it sounded some 300 years ago in Vivaldi's time. In the spirit of the season, we have good and evil, as we musicians always like to say, major and minor. But anyway, we'll be in the spirit of the season with Vivaldi's Autumn from the Four Seasons.
Thank you.
say, you know, that's okay, that's enough. We don't need to play it anymore. We don't want to scare away the audience. Let's calm any restless spirits out there, especially if there are trick-or-treaters high up on sugar, just like Box 20 Kids. So we'll play something from this century, and the composer isn't dead yet. We'll play for you the lullaby of the spirits. Jack-o'-lantern or viola longer to burn. Where's that moonlight music again? Now, that full moon I was telling you about, did you know that there is a new restaurant on the moon? Oh yes, great food, no atmosphere. Oh yes. And then, of course, what did the moon say to his therapist? I must be going through a phase. Anyway, back to my favorite Dead composer, Beethoven. We would love to play for you the spookiest movement in a symphony ever written. Symphony number 7. The movement is the Allegretto.
Thank you.
Beethoven at its best. Thank you very much, everyone. Moving right along, we'd like to say that the next piece, we're going to be conjuring up the classics. We were playing the eerie years, you know, Baroque, Bach, blah, 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 blah. But now, we'd like to play a short little march for you. Lovely, lovely little march. Most famous march, pretty much, of the classical period. We bring to you Chopin's Funeral March. Take it away, ghouls. My left is the lovely Wendy, and Wendy will be joining us shortly with another instrument. And then we have appearing and disappearing, conjuring up all sorts of things, is another violinist in the background, Kristen. She's one of the ghouls too. Anyway, moving right along to the funeral march of a marionette, or as we like to say, a dead marionette, in the style of Hitchcock, and in the style and composing aspect of the composer, one of Wendy's favorite dead ones, Gounod. Or actually, is it your favorite dead composer too? No, sorry. No on the Gounod. Right. Are you ready? Thank you. by the French composer Gounod. And of course, we must let you know that the original story of Good and Evil, the story of Faust, Gounod wrote that opera. And so we would like to play a little bit more because he was boo-coo wonderful playing and writing waltzes. The waltz from Faust, everyone. Ready?
Thank you.
Beautiful. The beautiful and scary good Wendy. You know, it's Wendy Cotton and Jennifer Silk, so technically we're the material girls. If you think that's good. We've had lots of memories of Halloween's come and gone and into the future. But right now, we'd like to have a perfect memory of another piece by Andrew Lloyd Webber. And of course, a little Halloween in there. This is from Cats. Otherwise, if they were over a bay, they'd be bagels. We have an animal that Wendy will demonstrate. Oh, yes. Hey, that's scary enough. Oh, my goodness. That's, you know, we in our house, that's not Jaws. That's the Thanksgiving song, right? But anyway, we do have another monster. This one is a shout out to the man that said, you better learn how to play this song. Yes, that wonderful guy, my brother Jim. He said, you better learn it, and so I did. Thank you. It's been a magical time to be with you. We're so happy that you could join us and laugh along with us, sing along with us. But for our last number, I will perform a magic trick. Actually, Kristen, are you ready? We shall hocus pocus our violins and turn them into fiddles. And you do know the difference between a violin and a fiddle, right? A violin uses strings, but a fiddle uses strings. Mm-hmm. Yes, here we are. Are we ready? The devil went down to Georgia.